The original concept model for the Millennium Falcon was long and cylindrical, which was unlike the flat design we know now. The model makers complained the design was too similar to a spacecraft similar to the 1970s British TV series Space 1999.